garden.
Hi guys, we went to the Ravine Garden State Park in Florida, and we walked down trails and saw the spring, and we found a geocache and we found a cool fidget spinner.
What was your favorite part?
My favorite part was the geocache.
The geocache?
My favorite part was the geocache too.
Yeah? Did you guys enjoy walking through the trails of azaleas?
Yeah.
And exploring?
Yeah.
What else did you find and you used the whole time?
A stick.
Found a walking stick. All right. Woo!
And someone found it today. The last person that found it was the person that found it today, and they put this in.
It's my favorite part about driving out here to Palatka is the farmland. It's just beautiful.
So
peaceful, beautiful.
Are you trying geocaching today?
Pretty sure everybody in the truck is doing a YouTube video.
Yeah, everybody is.
Smell the sulfur?
Yeah.
You see that red tag on that tree right there?
Yeah, it's a marker, right?
It's just marker.
Wait, the red tag up.
Where's the red tag?
On what tree?
In front of you,
buddy. Oh, yeah, that.
Red and black?
I thought you meant like it was going to be a piece of cloth.
Guys. Bubba.
Yeah?
Slow down. Hey. Huh? Slow down. You're going to get tired.
Yeah, if you walk like that, you're going
to
get tired.
Remember, Colton's legs are way shorter than yours. You gotta go slow. There's another one coming out right over here.
I zoomed in like one inch. So like
there's one coming in right here.
Yeah, see it coming out of the ground right here?
A spring?
It's just coming up.
coming up out of the ground.
I don't see it.
Well, you see water flowing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you see wet ground, right?
Yeah.
That's the spring. Oh. It's underneath, and it's pushing up. It's just going at a really slow rate.
I think I see the wolf.
There's another one over here. He said that they piped these just to stop the erosion.
I see the picture.
See a cold. You can step down there.
In the water?
Just don't go ankle deep in the water. You cold?
No. It's warm.
It's warmer than the air because it's in the 50s, but it's probably 72.
Yeah, and that feels like it's like the water we were going.
Bubba. You're good, Bubba. You're good. There's nothing to fall into. Just don't slip. Go ahead and touch it.
I can step in the water?
Yeah. All right, Colton. Colton, you're going to get your pants all soaking wet. Mm. Thank you. You can step around it. Just don't step down in it.
Normal sink water or something that hasn't been refrigerated.
If it were a 99 degree day, that would feel nice and cool. But because the temperature's in the 50s, it feels almost warm.
It is warm.
It's warmer than the air.
It's like I take a shower.
Yep.
Up or straight?
What do you think?
Straight. Up.
Let's go straight.
Yeah.
There's a tree that looks like it might have fallen up there.
Up there? Oh.
Up there, in front of us. Watch your step right here, guys. Come on. Watch your step. Watch your step. Looks like it got kind of cold last night. The azaleas are all, I guess they bloom every day. It could have been yesterday's bloom, I guess. All right, so this is our first attempt of geocaching.
It's changing.
Bubba. Hold on, let me get a video of it.
There's a code.
There's a code?
A secret code.
No. Let me pull it up and see if there's a code, hold on.
There's a secret code.
No, that's just to unlock it from the fence,
Bubba.
Yeah?
Stop slamming it. There's people around. Stop slamming it. Colton, don't sit down. Ticks, bro. Get up. Get up. Wipe your butt off. Can you figure it out, Zach? Show it to the camera.
Huh?
Show it to the camera. There it is. Okay. Can you figure out how to open it?
Do
you have anything you can put in there? Because you're supposed to put something back in there.
Don't put a phone.
No. To take, you can take stuff?
Yeah, if you've got something to put back in there.
No, I don't.
Okay, let me see if I have anything in my backpack, okay?
Okay. You're allowed to put snacks in it, too.
All right, you need some